Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Barrhaven real estate market for the month of April 2024. And if you enjoy getting these videos, hit the subscription button, notification bell, and we'll send them out to you every month. So let's take a look at what went on in Barrhaven just for the month of April. There were 134 homes that sold, and that's an increase of almost 4% over April of last year. The average price in Barrhaven is now $696,000, and that's a slight increase of 0.2%. And when we break that down between residential and condo properties, the average residential house is now almost $736,000, and that's an increase of almost 2% over last year. Condominiums are now trading hands at $437,000, and that's again a very minor increase of about 0.1%. In terms of how long it's taking to sell, they're taking a little bit longer to sell this year, which is kind of interesting, but they are selling in 24 days compared to 19 last year. And thank you for watching.